bad healthy elk. I never seen him with horns that big. When I was in Colorado back in May, their horns were in velvet. They were little stubs with fuzzy stuff on them. Now they're big racks.